Catch it! That's out of the middle of the bat. Takes a risk, but maximum reward. Shot. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
Catch it!
And that's dropped. Oh no.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this. Superb catching in close. Jennings is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Sullivan, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Safely plays that along the ground. Off the mark, first ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. First ball faced, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Dropped. Oh no.
Catch.
That's right out of the middle of the bat. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. That one's out of here.
Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands. Morgan is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Catch!
It's in the air.
What?
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Catch it!
Yes. Gone! Caught!
Stokes is the new batter at the non-strikers in.
Perfect technique and placement. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Catch him!
Go straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Oh, that bat is all middle. That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Got it!
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six.
Ends the over. Spence, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
That's four. Superb shot.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Catch him!
Yes. Well, I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the match.
The player comes to the field, caught out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Catch him!
And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Good ball, but an even better shot. 6 runs.
Not too bad from either side there.
We're just collapsing miserably here. Yet another wicket.
Rashid is the new man at the non-strikers end. Can't hit it more sweetly than that. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
The bowler won't like that at all. Well played. Need to find a way back from this. He's being punished out there.
Right off the middle of the bat.
First ball, and he's off the mark.
Catch him!
Ah, super shot.
Won't like that at all.
Catch.
Yeah. Well, that's a very helpful catch.
New batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
That's out of the middle of the bat.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Won't need to run there. Racing away.
Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. You just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away. Nice catch. Good reactions.
Willie, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
What a shot. Six.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Shot right off the meat of the bat.
Yes.
Ah, nice shot. They take the single.
Yep.
Nicely played.
Catch it.
That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Safely plays that along the ground. They take a single. Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six.
Wicket there, but probably not going to halt the momentum. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs. Middle that one, great timing. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Won't like that one bit.
No ball called.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. They've scored a massive total here. The batting was all class on this wicket, and there were some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead of them.
The right arm pace bowl.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.